They're the kind of lines that Philippaerts needs to be looking at now, because he's definitely coming under close scrutiny from Simpson and Fevre. Fevre, will he go in tight, get out early? Well, that's what Simpson does! Oh, great bit of riding there from Simpson. Philippaerts not able to get over the gap there, and he was maybe going to get caught here by Fevre. This is for the overall Grand Prix, is it?